The robots are taking our jobs!
Maybe. I'm Jonathan Downey, and this is Inside Interpreting, and today we're looking at what professional interpreters need to know about machine interpreting. Now, first a little caveat, I can't tell you too much of what I've found out because it is a sequel to that book coming out very soon. I'm currently writing it, so I can't give away too much of what's in the book. I just want to give you three very basic things that you need to know about machine interpreting. Number one, and this is going to be a quick video, trust me. Number one, machine interpreting software is trained on words and written language. It has no social common sense, nor can it have. How important that is depends on your view of interpreting. Number two, largely the corpora that machine interpreting solutions are being trained on are corpora of written language. Certainly the machine translation parts are mostly trained on written language. Anyone who knows linguistics can tell you that written and spoken language are two entirely different things. Number three, it's entirely wrong to write off machine interpreting as useless. There are certain tasks that it does pretty well. You'll find out exactly what tasks those are in my upcoming book. But on the basis of those three things and some of the previous videos on this channel, you should already be able to put together a picture of what machine interpreting is going to mean for the future of professional interpreting. When my new book comes out, I'm going to be doing a live Q&A on the Patreon channel, which I'm going to tell you about in a few videos' time. But in the meantime, think about those three things. Machine interpreting has no social sense. The machine translation section is trained on written language. And it's actually very good, or reasonably good, for certain tasks. What does that information mean for your business and for your future? How much do you know about the way machine interpreting algorithms are trained and built? How much do you know about the way they are evaluated? The decisions that you make about the future of your business and the way that you view the future of interpreting will largely be determined by how much you know about those things. Certainly, to make those decisions intelligently, you need to know something about those things. Have a think about it. Drop me your comments. I look forward to hearing from you. This is Jonathan Downey, and this is Inside Interpreting.